Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. Wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. A wise decision. Thank you. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. A wise decision. Thank you. refinements coming along.
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now.
If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls.
Revelio!
Just having a go at the enchanted books here.
Revelio. Revelio.
There you are.
Who do you think will fall from their broom first?
Everybody grab a broom, and we shall get started.
Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
Sorry, Madam Kagawa.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
Welcome.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely. As broom flight is, first and foremost,
Thank you.
Now, your turn. Up.
Up, you stupid ratty school broom!
Up.
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off. Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Do take care. The brooms are school property.
I
want them returned
in
one piece. Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we? This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a challenge.
What a view!
Hello! Nice day for a flight!
Ha! Good. I've got this.
Oh, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as a first year. Whoa! Our aquatic resident likes to make an appearance once in a while.
That wasn't too bad.
I watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough. I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging. But I'm getting ahead of myself. We met in the common room. I'm Everett Clopton. So, care to join me for a bit of high-flying fun?
Can't say no to that. What did you...
The tour
as ever.
Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today.
Nice to get above it all, isn't it?
Ahead of the gardens, the Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste. Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part hippogriff? There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And the owlery. That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Flying tips and a jaunt around Hogwarts. This is quite the tour, Everett.
Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Best hurry back.
Looks like he's already dismissed class. Better hurry and hand in our brooms.
Dismount here.
And where have you two been?
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a bit of extra practice in.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I am disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still... Because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough! Class is finished for the day. As for you, you do well to use better judgment in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good fly.
Sorry about that business with Kagawa, but you have to admit, those views were worth it.
Perhaps, but we did get in trouble, and Kagawa could hold it against us.
Rotten luck, that. I didn't think she'd see us. But it's no matter. You seem at home on a broom. Bet if you had a fancy model, you could fly laps around Imelda. She's Kagawa's favorite. I could show her a thing or two if I had my own broom. Hate having to return the school broom after class.
Perhaps I'll have to purchase a broom, then.
If you can, you should. Wish I could. I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitch's in Hogsmeade. He's always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky. If I could afford the new Bright Spark broom at... Be on it now.
Madam Kaga,
you're also welcome to drop by.
Good day to you. I require assistance with a delivery, and thought you might be interested. Please visit me at J. Pippin's Potions if you'd like to earn a few coins.
Please meet me in the 7th floor corridor as soon as you can. I have an idea for somewhere you can focus on your studies, away from prying eyes and distractions.
Thank you.
tasks I've given you and then meet me in my classroom to learn Defindo, the severing charm. It's typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed.
Sebastian, it's been a while.
It has. Glad you received my owl. I have something to show you.
First, let me thank you for what you did in the library. Well, you took the fall for me.
Did you?
I did. But something was missing. I'm not sure here is the best place.
Understood. This way. There's a secret passage just here.
It's well disguised. How did you find this place?
My friend, Ominous Gaunt. He named it the Undercroft. We used to play gobstones here all the time. With my sister, Anne. She loved that infernal game. What I wouldn't give to lose to her again. I should tell you, I swore to Ominous I would safeguard this place. So please, keep this between us. He never confides in anyone. But he's trusted me since the day we met. I wouldn't want to jeopardize that. We used to sneak in here almost daily. We've never been caught.
I think I've seen Ominous in potions. Or was it herbology?
His wand's obsessed. Anyway.
Really? Like what?
Like the blasting curse. Professors say it's not...
A proper magical educate.
It may take a while to get the feel for it. Mimic my wand movement. The incantation is Confringo.
Very well.
You're getting it. Ready to actually try it out? Stick to the targets, though. Best to keep the Undercroft intact. Have a go at those candelabras. Both have their uses, but I think you'll find that a Confringo cast travels a bit farther than that of a spell like Incendio.
Revelio.
Confringo!
Nice work. How's it feel?
It's a tad hot.
You're getting straight. That's it!
I think I've got it.
Well done.
I have to say, I enjoyed that.
The first time Ominous and I practiced Confringo, we singed our eyebrows.
I would have paid to see that.
I swore we'd never live it down. So this day, there's something about that spell that's addictive.
The blast does heat things up.
I see how you lost your eyebrows.
You'll get used to it. Anne Ominous and I used to practice down here for hours. The Undercroft was our retreat. Haven't been here in some time. It's not the same without Anne.
I'm sorry about your sister. If there's anything I can do...
Perhaps when I next head to Feldcroft, you could come along. Meet Anne. She could use some cheering up.
Just let me know when and I'll meet you.
Oh, she misses Hogwarts. She's been stuck at home with our guardian, Uncle Solomon. Unfortunately, you'll have to meet him too. Well, meeting a new student will be...
You must promise.
I trusted you with...
All right.
Ancient magic?
Honestly, Fig and I think... I...
And remember, keep... When I head to Feldcroft, I'll send you an owl.
Hello, Sebastian. Wait. You there? I can hear you.
Oh, hello.
I recognize that voice. Heard you talking to Gareth Weasley. Did you just come from the Undercroft?
That room's...
Don't! You... My...
You needn't threaten. And Sebastian is a good friend. You should...
I know what you meant. Sebastian gets himself in enough. Sebastian is going to get an earful about this.
Halter!
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we?
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with a delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student's a...
What do you need to...
Fatimella Wang ordered a few I constantly... If you take...
I'd be... Ugh. Madame Luang, I have a delivery from JP.
Sent a child to do his work for. Always cutting corners and taking. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could.
Here are the.
Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works.
Seems simple enough. Seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well.
What do you have for sale?
Thank you for stopping in.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions.
Potato!
Have Have a good look around. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I delivered the potions to Fat. Well, I can see why you didn't want to go. She was quite cantankerous.
I do truly appreciate.
It was a pleasure.
Likewise.
Best of luck with your potions, Mr. Pippin.
Do take. To see you again. Farewell for now.